won't forgive anyone who would dare to threaten the village, be they friend, sibling, or even my own child.